This nation and this country is for you. So this year everybody is celebrating that Indian youth of India. The faculty members and management staff, the guests in the audience. On behalf of Samskruti Foundation, I extend a warm welcome to you all to celebrate Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Jayanti and also the Vivekananda 155th birthday. As we are all aware, India is a youth nation in terms of average age. 60% of our population is in the range of less than 40 years and have youngest workforce in the world. This nation belongs to you, and youth of this country makes use of this great opportunity and reach your goals. Samskruti Foundation, a social cultural organization established 8 years ago, precisely in 2009, with 5 of us as trustees. To achieve our objectives, to name a few, in general, to serve the society as a whole in every manner without any distinction of caste, class and creed. In general, to work in every way for elimination of all types of social evils, to include and develop a spirit of service amongst our people.
To hold seminars, conferences and meetings and organize lectures with prominent personalities on various subjects in the interest of the country and its people. 2018, which marks the jayanti of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, a freedom fighter and an inspirational leader to one and all, especially the youth of this country. Today is also a moment of pride and satisfaction for me to see so many of us gathered to celebrate the Viveka band activities conducted so far for the 2019 and 2018. We have a successful launch of this year activities on 28th December at RKMAT, attended by over 300 selected volunteer students from various colleges within the twin cities. This initiative of reaching youth has been started last year, and it was a great success and well attended by the students of twin cities. Encouraged by the youth participation, we have continued this program Viveka band this year also. This year we have partnered with government organizations like NCRI and DHMC in the activities implementation like the rural outreach and plastic reduction awareness campaign. Over the last 3 weeks, a number of engineering college graduates have participated in Be Good and Do Good activities with all enthusiasm and pride, carrying the legacy of Swami Vivekananda, an attempt to transform their lives for a good cause. Be Good and Do Good. Do Good is a continuous activity and should not be bound by time. I urge each one of you to carry forward this spirit every day to build future nation that persists on rich culture and identity. I also take this opportunity to encourage you all to participate with same enthusiasm in all future activities of Samskruti Foundation later this year and make it an equal success on similar lines to Viveka band activities. These are mainly the Yoga for Youth, Rati for Soldiers and Samskruti Sambar. Last year also we have done this Rati for Soldiers and gifting a flag to noted personalities, which has well accepted, and it has been a great success, and the same was appreciated by each and everyone. As you all know that our army and soldiers, including the police, are extending innumerable services to the nation and safety of the nation. So it is our responsibility to respect them, and to that extent, I think a lot of our girls have tied in Rashi last time to the armed forces from various colleges And I thank you all the girls who has participated in that program. I would like to take a special mention of Samskruti Samvad that is aimed to harness research and debate skills among the youth from each of your college on topics related to culture and nationalism. Please use the opportunity to be part of this great initiative from us. I am sure you will all will. With this note, I now request the proceedings for the day to begin. Thank you very much.